Hi, I'm Lori, and I'm a patient of Dr. Pearson's. I came to Dr. Pearson a little over a year ago when I had some concerns about my forehead. I had lost a little over 100 pounds and noticed that my skin and my forehead was wrinkling very obviously to the point where it looked like a Sharpei. It was all bumpy, and I was really uncomfortable with that. And so my friend referred me to Dr. Pearson, and we came in and met with him, and he gave me several options that I could choose from to take care of the forehead problem. And so we chose Dysport, and we did a little here, a little there, there, and there. And I really loved the way that the Dysport, the reaction I had to the Dysport and the way that it looked. And so then I decided to try and do some chemical peels. So I did a few of those like once a month, and I really liked the results of that treatment as well. And my family even noticed it. One day I went over there and they said, "What did you do? You've done something." And that's what it was. And I felt, it got to the point where I felt so comfortable with the way my skin looked that I was even comfortable going to work without any makeup on, which for me is a big deal. It's something I never, ever, ever do. And so I was really comfortable with the way that the surface of my skin looked and the way the wrinkles are and all of it. I felt much more comfortable in my own skin, thanks to Dr. Pearson. So I would highly recommend coming to Dr. Pearson because he's really good about explaining all the procedures that are an option for you to have. And then the ones that you choose, he'll explain to you everything about, you know, what's going to happen, what does the product do, what should you do before the procedure, what should you do after the procedure. And my biggest fear for getting the Dysport was that it was going to hurt. And I realized very quickly that it doesn't hurt at all. And so that was a big relief for me. But I really liked the way that the treatment looked at the end, how the results looked. And I was very happy with it. And again, I felt very comfortable because Dr. Pearson totally put me at ease and made me feel comfortable with the procedures. And I've had nothing but compliments. I'm almost 49 at this point. I was 47 when I met Dr. Pearson. And I feel like my skin looks really good. So I'm very happy with all the procedures that I've had. And I would highly recommend you coming to see him yourself.